Welcome back. Baton Rouge rapper Kevin Gilyard, better known as Kevin Gates, came back to his former high school for the first time since becoming famous. Kevin Gates surprised students today, hoping to motivate them to be safe this summer. Students and faculty were able to take photos and share memories of him being a student at McKinley Senior High School. Today is the last day of school for students in EBR, and Gates wants to send them off with an important message.
I wish my favorite rapper would have came and talked to me when I was in high school. My favorite rapper would have came and told me he was proud of me. I might have would have kept going.
So I use this to combat depression. I use this to combat bullying. I use this to combat suicide. Because there's so many people that may be suffering in silence and don't have an outlet. I'm their voice. So, and it also helps empower me by empowering them.
Now, while he didn't bring two phones, that's a song reference, Gates believes this is part of his purpose to give back not only to his community, but to the youth.